So today I'm thinking I'm going to paint my dog Lucy. So what I'm going to do, that picture's fairly small, so it's difficult to see. So I'm just going to quickly trace some reference areas where ears and the feet are going to be. And this will help. This will help me paint the actual picture. So, seem to have got the main bits referenced out. I'll turn that off now. I'll use a bigger brush. Now let's see. Actually, I'm gonna, so I don't have to keep turning. Put him hair even. I'm gonna put her there. So she is black. So let's get those ears painted out. Yeah, this is the arms, sorry, the legs. We do have a collar, so the collar is like a tan collar. Kind of looks the same. Stick that under there. Actually, I think it goes a little bit further down. Clear that. Black, continue on with the face. Okay, so we need to do this fleshy area inside the ear, which starts off as almost a pink. Intended. There we are, and now we want to continue on with the black. We'll do some highlights and some shading later on, but for now let's get the black on. Slightly bigger brush because we've got a lot more surface to cover. Don't want to cover those eyes. And I know they're not perfect. Like I said, I was just getting the proportions ready. Difficult doing an all black dog. I don't want it to appear too cartoony. And then I guess we continue on with the rest of the body. I'm going to leave a little smidge of white so that I don't lose where the head is. looking rather demonic at the moment, but trust me, she's cute. Feet a little bit. She is a fuzzball as well, so it doesn't matter if it's a little bit sloppy. Just give her that tail. Okay, so got the main body round. Face is a little bit fatter than I would have liked, but we can work with what we've got. So now, how do we give her a nose? Let's go a little bit grey. Nose is up here. Okay. Now let's do the eyes. So as I said, these eyes ain't perfect. I'm gonna smoothen them out. And she's got lovely brown eyes. Keep that colour there. She's given us the side eye. Bit of black. Maybe a bit more. I'm going to resize this just so I can get the circle a bit better. Went over by a little bit. That's fine. Now we're going to come across with a bit more grey, just to do some highlights. In fact, I'll use the fan brush. She's a bit scraggly. I'm going with some white, just to touch up. Some more reflection. She does have greys, bless her. Finer details, we'll go with some darkness around the ears here. Careful not to saloon, as we call it. We have got that terrier look. I mean, and it's a Patterdale, but we're getting that distinctive terrier look, so you can tell it's a dog. I may not be doing Lucy any justice, but... these fine grey hairs that she has. Pull them out a bit. Black areas. Oh, why is the blue on there? Some definition. Blends. I say she's not pure black. We do have some reflections coming off her there. There we go. And now we just give it a background, change layers. What colour background should we give it? Nice sky blue or something. Shadow. So there's Lucy. Get inside. Not bad for a first attempt. Hope you like it. Follow for more.